I go to the cemetery and I just think, I shouldn't be coming here.
This was the wreckage of Philip's beloved blue Datsun Ute. A split-second decision on a late-night Macca's run claimed the 17-year-old's life. Philip was performing a U-turn on a busy road in Western Sydney when a mate travelling behind him crashed straight into Philip's door. It was a Friday night, July 2014. Police were at Colleen's home.
It just seems all like a dream, just sitting on the lounge and he's telling us that Philip had been involved in a crash and that, yeah, he hadn't survived. Just